Happy Thursday, Hamilton. December 16th, 2021. Took me a minute there.
Happy Thursday.
Woo! Happy Thursday. Good morning, good afternoon, and everything in between. And we'd like to wish a very happy birthday today to Sarah Close in Mrs. Shoemaker's first grade. And
happy birthday.
Who else there?
Wish a big happy birthday to Ms. Moyer today.
Mm-hmm.
Ms. Moyer is turning 25 today.
It's amazing. Again. It's a miracle.
Yeah, I know. So happy birthday to you.
Yes. And so Sarah and Ms. Moyer share a birthday. Pretty cool.
Yes.
And so close to the same age. It's just, it's really, it's amazing. It's amazing. All right, Hamilton. Think about today.
Service.
Oh.
What can you do to lend a hand?
And you know what? Mm. With 5 days before winter break, you could lend a hand to the adults in your school and to your teacher and your instructional assistants and everybody in the school to make good choices. Follow the school rules and our two big Hamilton things.
Yeah, work hard and be kind.
That covers all of it.
We've been adding practicing self-control here as well. It is hard. You're excited and you know, I love to see kids excited.
And do you know what though?
Oh my, well I did
That's
not...
what January skill is when you come back from break. So, part of service right now, lending a hand, is showing self-control. Mm-hmm. And that even when you really want to do something and you're like, oh, I can't control myself, I have to do it. Mm. No, you take a deep breath.
Yeah.
You step back.
Think.
And you think first.
Yeah. Is this helpful?
Is it hurtful?
Oh, I hope it's not.
Ugh. Yeah. So hang on there, guys. We know that a lot that happens, a lot of people are celebrating different things this time of year, and it's an exciting time for a lot of families. You're excited for winter break coming up, but we need to see that self-control just for a few more days here at school.
Yeah.
Remembering those rules, especially during class when you're learning and out on the playground. Oof, we've seen some bad choices out there, so make sure you're really trying your best.
Yeah, and I want to do fun things, you know, and this is fun. This is a fun time of year, and I know that all the teachers love to do fun things with their class, and it's only fun when everybody's practicing self-control. And
absolutely. And don't forget, these awards are going to be coming up for showing service and lending a hand to your class and your teacher. So
next week.
Make sure you're doing it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
All right. Well, quick broadcast for you today, but I think you have a joke for us. Oh, wait. Speaking of jokes.
Oh, yes.
We had a truth bomb come out here. Okay, Colwyn and Millian. We had that great Dorito joke yesterday. But tell us what happened, Ms. Sass. What happened?
Well, you know, we were watching the broadcast, and my friend Regan...
Who happens to be a brother.
I think you know him, Colin.
Yeah.
That's my joke. He stole my joke. I totally told him that joke and he stole my joke. So
here we are, giving Regan some credit too. Okay.
We'll let you guys duke it out at home.
That's right, brothers.
Yeah. So anyway, we want to give Regan also a shout out for that. And you know, what a nice flattering thing to retell a joke from a little brother.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
It means it must have been a good one, see?
All right. I have a good joke.
Okay, what's your joke? What do you have for us?
What is the snowman's favorite meal?
Meal, breakfast, lunch, dinner? I don't know.
Chili.
Boom, boom.
Yes.
That's a good one, too.
Yes, it is. All right, well, you kids and adults, don't forget to work hard.
And be kind.
Have a great day.
See you, Hamilton.